He has some kind of evidence he wants to turn over. He's got 60 seconds to come out here and give it to me himself or I'm gone.
For the record, I told him I think he's doing this for the wrong reasons. I think it's a bad idea.
Don't care. 50 seconds.
You've got no idea what you're into here, do you?
I know you're Frank Murphy, the Westland Gang's chief enforcer and number 8 on the FBI's Most Wanted. I know I'm violating 6 or 7 different kinds of professional ethics rules by talking to you, and I know I'm having serious second thoughts about it.
You're not what I expected.
I get that a lot. 30 seconds.